watch the news these days, without smiles on our faces, without hope that can brace us for the next presidential quote. Stuttered out monosyllables about how we're going to war. See you.